Hello and welcome, fellow Spartans, to my first look at Grand Theft Auto 5 on the PC, and hello to you as well. That's a nice little picture, isn't it? But yes, please, I thought I'd do a first look at this game today, and just show off to you guys the sort of enhanced graphics and look of the game on the PC, which was released, as I say, last week. So this will be, as I say, just a first look today. I'm going to probably do a couple more videos as well on the game, particularly with Rambler and Lionheart. We've got some online multiplayer action which we'll should be recording soon, and then I'm going to do a couple more videos hopefully in the pipeline. But if you want to see a bit more GTA on my channel, then let me know. But as I say, I thought I'd do a first look so you could have a look at the as I say, the improved visuals of the game. I'm sure you've seen it already, but it'd be good to see it from my side, and you can experience my horrendous abilities at GTA. So here we go. Right, so let's get in there. Come on, I'll fight your bloody head in a minute. Get in there, go on. Shoot your feet. Go on. Tap dance, go on. Get out of there. Right, they're in. Right, let's set the detonation. Let's blow this place to smithereens. Right, let's get the money. So of course this is the prologue mission, which sets off the tone for events later on in the story. Now, I've never completed this game because I had it on the Xbox 360 before, but I never completed it on there. So it'll be interesting to find out what does happen to all these protagonists. And I will complete it on this game. I will complete it on the PC, because essentially I was waiting for it to come out on the PC in the end. My preferred platform. Oh, let's get this money in the bank. Come on, 94,000. 178,000. Lovely, come on. Let's get out of here. We've got a serious amount of cash in these bags. Oh, were you? Whoopsie, get off.
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
Oh, were you? You won't in a second. Because Crazy Trev is going to blow your head off. Bang! You remember shit. Come on, let's go, Trev. Psycho Trev. Get around the doors, come on. Let's blow this door to hell. Boom, let's go. Oh no, the cops are on the way, I can see it now.
Fuck the cops! D, hit the shutter switch! What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
Well, it is. Come on! Get under cover, get some cover. Here we go. Take my shooting skills up to the mark today. Oh, through the window! Through the window! Oh, he's collapsed onto the horn. Oh, is he dead? He is.
Drop it, prick. Get out of the way, or...
It's good to the other guy. What's his name again? Can I go to that guy? No, I can only stay with Trevor. Right, okay, fair enough.
We're coming through.
Right, let's go. Let's move out. Oh, he's over there on the left. Die, you bastard. Oh god, his leg clipped his leg! Oh god! My god, we've got 5 stars on it. This is serious stuff now. Maximum police levels are on us now. Get behind the van, get behind the van. Or the 4x4. Trevor's leading the pack here. He's going absolutely mental. Look at him trying to get to the snow, that's probably the wrong way to go. He will, don't wait. Oh, 2 headshots, bang. Oh, get in, another headshot. On the horn he goes. I love when you go through the city and you just crash into some random civilian, and obviously that kills him off, and bang, The head goes on the horn. I know it's a terrible thing to say, but it's quite hilarious. Right.
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo. Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
I love that. Right, come on. Get out of here, come on. Cops on our ass. But let me know if you can see the... Oh, Jesus. Let me know if you can see the difference in the visuals between this and the console versions. I've got them, in terms of settings, pretty much most of everything on high as it can be, so... And to be honest with you, the quality of its performance of the game is more something to take note of, because if you remember GTA 4 on the PC when that first came out, the performance and the optimization of it was terrible. But this is running very smoothly indeed. Very, very smooth indeed. Seem to get maximum 60 frames a second out of it at the moment, so it's say performance-wise running beautifully with everything on high or high setting. Oh, get the train, get it! Oh, you clipped the back! Damn it, oh, nice lens flare.
You guys all right?
God damn it, we didn't get through.
Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
Uh-oh. Sniper here. Oh, Mikey, of course, that's his name. Can't believe I forgot that. Trevor's going to go mental. Here we go.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Come on! Come on!
God damn it.
I'm standing here! Finish me! Fucking die! All of you!
Bang, bang, bang. Oh, there goes one of the cars.
Die, you cocksuckers!
Oh, shite.
Motherfuckers!
Oh, God, hang on. Reinforcements, get out of here, Trev. You can't sustain this, sorry. You better know what you're talking about in a second, love. Right then, so ends the prologue. Yeah, it'd be interesting to see the story behind all this. Of course, this is supposed to be Mikey that's been buried. And Mikey is just beyond the cemetery watching on. So it'd be interesting to see. I do know you find out what happens and why this has all happened, but I didn't actually find that out on the Xbox version, so it will be interesting to see the story behind all this.
But we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Let me know if you've... bought it on the PC as well, and let me know your thoughts about the game so far in terms of performance and its look. I'd be interested to hear your side of things. Oh yes, I did start a save before, so it's asking me to want to overwrite it. Yes, I do want to overwrite it, so let's carry on.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game.
Nice.
If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I didn't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
Damn right.
These are the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
You're the best psychiatrist ever.
Well,
not.
I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
Nah, forget it.
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
No.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Sure.
Whatever you say,
Doc. Oh no, this music. Oh yeah. Yeah. Gotta love a bit of GTA music. Oh god, yeah. Getting down with this one. But yeah, look at this. Fantastic shots of Los Santos. Looking awesome indeed. And of course, this game does add sort of pets now. I suppose you can have, I think, dogs as companions on this game now. I think that was a mechanic that's come across from Red Dead Redemption, which never came out on the PC, unfortunately. Which, what if it did? I'd love to play it on the PC. It's an awesome game. There you go. There's the dogs running across them. I think you can have them as companions on this game now, which you could on Red Dead Redemption as well. So yeah. But the online was, the first couple of days was awful because we tried to record with Lionheart and Rambler in the first day it was released, and I couldn't even get online. Every session I tried to join, no one was in, no one was joining the session, just me disconnecting from the servers all the time. It was just horrendous. Typical issues.
Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
But yeah, all working now, so we'll be getting onto that video with those two very soon. It should be really good fun.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn.
Damn.
If he knows the fucking owner, or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood.
What right then?
I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slanging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Come on.
Yeah, homie. This, is spin not right.
This guy's, I think, called Franklin here, if I'm correct. I can't remember now. But this is the third of the, well, the one of the three protagonists. We've got him, Mikey, and Trevor, which are three main characters in the game. So let's do this mission. Oh, hello. Hello. Pussycat, hello. Lovely pussy. God, that's awful. Sorry. Right. Oh my God. Don't watch the road. Jesus Christ. We'll go for the white one. Definitely go for the white one. That's a lovely looking car.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Damn right.
Hard with the drop top, huh?
Now you can see my driving abilities on this game, which is pretty shite. I can tell you that now, so be prepared for some bad crashes with this. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think if you try and keep this car unscratched, it gives you some bonus points, so we'll try and do that. Does look absolutely beautiful on the PC though. It looks so crisp. But yeah, as I say, FPS, not a problem at all. Going through the city now. no drops in it at all. It will be pretty much at 60 FPS when I tried it last time. I was testing it out a few days ago. It was, as I say, remaining at a steady 60, which never happened on GTA 4. It was appalling. So they've really worked on that by the looks of things. Whoa, 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 did he hit that lamppost? Christ. Where? Oh, here? Oh my god. Oh yeah, we gotta go to the movie studios. Oh my god, security guard's thinking, what the hell? Oh my god, I'm gonna run some over if I'm not careful. Ooh! Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my god, I blood all over the front. Now we'll initiate his abilities and then. Frankly, he's got some good abilities on his driving. Right, we'll initiate them now, so we can go to slow-mo mode. Which is just awesome, especially in a really tight situation when you have probably a getaway from the police or something. This is really handy to have this mode activated. Of course, it does decrease after a second or two. You have to put it back up again, but it's really nice to have. I'm gonna do you! Oh no, you're not good. Damn it. Whoa! Oh my god, the suspension's probably knackered now. Okay, yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty decent car to drive, yeah. I'm trying to. Whoa! Probably need Mr. Turning then. Whoa! To the car park we go. Whoa! Bloody van, you see me coming? Get out of the way! Right. Whoa! Bloody hell, look at that blood on the front, dear god. Hope that guy's alright. Apart from that, I didn't hit anything.
I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit.
What, you baiting on me, you damn fool? Damn it. Right, let's get out of here. Can't get the coppers on me. Let's lose him. Okay, move. Get out the way. Go left. Oh, god, there's a copper coming right for us. Balls. I'm not pulling the car over, sod off. I'm trying to get a bit of a getaway now, use our speed to our advantage, come on. Oh no, another bloody cop car down here. Oh, he's going the other way. Let's pull round the back here. Try and hide away for a second, this probably be the trick. Yeah, they won't see us here. Yeah, we're okay here. Keep your head down for a sec. And I don't horn. Oh shit, I think he's coming down this way. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, thank god for that. I think we just about got away with that. Oh my god, who's going to come and take me down then? Balls, right, okay, great stuff. Let's take this car back to the garage then. Not too far away by the looks of things either, which is handy. Get out of the way! Right, not too bad the driving there. I was quite surprised. Thought I'd done worse than that. Right then, Premium Deluxe Motorsport.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin.
What are we doing to the bonnet? Dear god, that's not looking good. Jeez. That costs a bit.
Hey, what's up, bro? What are you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here,
He's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself.
Some nice cars in here.
Maybe he's not a racist.
Some real quickers. Look at that black one behind there. Beautiful.
For a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue.
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are...
All right, come on, let's go back to the home, to the ghetto.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, huh?
Get in the car, come on. It's a nice car to have, actually. I love it though, his house, it looks an absolute dive. Yeah, he's got a lovely car. Real pimped up car, but he's an absolute shithole of a house. hopefully as the story progresses, we get a bit of money behind us, we'll be able to get a better premises. Get a nice apartment in the city. Get out of the way, move. For the penis, lovely. Right then, come on. Got a bit of speed to it, this car has. Nice power behind it. Look at the house. I mean, car awesome, house utter trash. There we go.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, no.
Fuck you, I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha calls your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
Nigga. Oh, God.
What?
Lol.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here.
Okay. Love you too, Mom.
Don't be listening, goddamn freeloader.
Right then, nice. Not. We need to get our own place. We need to move out of here. We can't live with mummy all the time. Got to get our own crib. Okay, let's get change. I think we can get a little bit of a. Maybe a better look to ourselves and what we've gotten so far. Let's have a look at the mission though. Not a scratch, great. Focus driver. Winner, we come in peace. We completed 75% of it, so that's not too bad. You can retry it later on if you wanted to do so, but I'm quite happy with how we've done. Can I change my clothes, please? I want to change my clothes. I want to get sexy. Alright, I won't be here before, when you've got your man around, Mum, don't worry. Come on, yeah, I know about the editor and all that sort of stuff. I want to get changed. Right, there we go. Okay. Outfits. We can get some hoodies. No, we haven't got any suits or anything like that yet, have we? No jackets. Glasses. No shades. Oh, no. Oh, we've got them. What the hell? Yeah, we'll wear them. Yeah, we'll go for a little backward cap. Forward cap. Let's keep it really street here. Let's go backwards. Dear God. Hold these jackets. Probably go for the jacket, I think. Pants. No. Put them on. Athletic shoes. No, go for the sneakers, actually. I want to get some shorts on, I think. Walk out some shorts on. Awesome with those sneakers. Oh, yeah. Oh, we got a tank top. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll get a tank top on. Go for a black one. Definitely get the guns out. They're not looking too bad, those guns aren't, Franklin. Yeah, we'll sport them. Right, yeah, that's a bit better. Gun shows out now. I don't know if there's a gym on this version. I know there was on San Andreas, which was awesome. You could get your guy pumped up.
Franklin! Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dawg. I'll right. Be around when I get a chance.
Okay. Before we do that, though, I'll quickly go and get a haircut. It's always to go to the barber, so we'll try and see if we can get some. Stunt plane time trials are available. Nice. So there's barbers over there then. Right, let's go for the barber shop. Where are you? What's that? Ooh, probably not advisable on this recording, but I'll do that off recording in a minute. Yeah, strip club. Yeah. A little bit of action down there. Right, no one. See you soon. Let's go down to the barbers now. Try and cross the tram line here. Right. Let's get a sodding haircut. How are you parking up, lads? God's sake. Why are you all hanging outside the barbershop for? What are you doing? You're not going towards my car, are you? Don't you dare think about it. Back off.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now I'm telling you.
Go in the cornrows, yeah.
You're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Right, work your magic. Problem is, I've got a cap on, so. Hi. Thank you. Go on, work it, work it. The only place where actually getting more hair in a haircut is actually logical. Only logical on GTA. Right. Okay, tram line, star cut. We can go for the old low throw. Oh, the blowout, come on. Cornrows look pretty good. I think they suit Franklin. I'm going for the cornrows, I think. You better do, because you're actually giving me more hair. Yeah, go on then. Can you give me a beard as well? I want to get a bit of the old facial hair. Oh, now you're looking a bit more badass. Oh my god. Oh my god. This was made for me. A full Spartan. Oh my god. Sorry, I've got to have it. I'm going to go for a full 300 Gerard Butler beard. Come on. Oh my god, this guy's just got sexy.
Come back anytime.
Boom, he looks like Barry White. Oh my god, that's awesome. Yes. That is the new Franklin. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Franklin Mark II. This guy's the business. Right, let's do another quick mission before we wrap up this recording, this first look at the game. But yeah, that is looking good, Franklin. Let's put the map marker on. Okay. From what I've seen on the online multiplayer games, the apartments look awesome on GTA 5, so I can't wait to be buying them on this story mode. Getting some hookers back. No, joking. Well, he's just saying to okay, I'll visit my local strip club. I will get some hookers back. Sod it. GTA 5, for God's sake. Woo, yeah! Nice car. Okay, let's see what he's got for us today.
I won't sink to your level.
Where are you?
Yo!
So good. Hold me.
Oh my god, you've seen me.
Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway,
but
congratulations.
Have you not seen my recent look? That's before I had my style change.
Sasha with the twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did,
oh my God,
just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Oh my God, loving the look. The sandals with the socks, awesome.
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You're not too happy about that, are you?
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
what you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners.
Dear God.
I'm doing this shit, big dog. Big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say.
Hey, maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
That's
we
a yes.
Do Employee of the Month.
Oh my God, you're pissed, aren't you?
Come on.
He's about a yes mouse ass nigga.
Oh my God.
Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. At least you had that old raggedy ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
What are you thinking of the new look now, though?
I wish I hadn't cut.
I got a Spartan beard, mate. Come on, it's pretty legit.
Hey, that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was.
Let's turn the radio off. I hear what you're saying.
No unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Don't want any copyright my videos, are they?
The Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
I can't believe my driving today. It's been pretty decent. This is not like me at all. I think it's because I'm actually recording and under pressure. I want to probably try a bit better, actually. That's why. Well, saying that, though. Oh, nearly had a crash in. I can horn you as well, mate. Oh, now I've just gone and crashed it. Wonderful.
Fuck you talking
jinxed
about?
It now.
Psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
That ain't my life, dummy.
Right, we're here. Shut up now, guys.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life. Asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey, up. What's up with you, pal? Not too much of your liquor.
No, wait.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
I did a real thing. What an uppercut that was. Dear God. All in one shot. Just that for finish him off. There you go. Sleep that one off, mate.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is shady ass. Two
cats.
Shit, we invest.
Two friends there.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. You got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
This one? Hey, I hope there's some people behind his ear.
Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Shite. Right, can I have a gun, please?
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get
Right in the head, bang. Got him. Bang.
Come on, bitches.
Oh, so you think you were gangster? Okay. Okay, let's go.
Get in behind that truck, homie. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Follow me. Let's get through this.
So what? Done already.
Somebody tell them niggas it's illegal to represent.
You sure pick the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
Boom. One shot down. Bang. What the fuck? I think we got him. Car's crashed, so we think we've got him. Right, we're gonna take this car then.
Man, we only came
no.
For a bite.
And that motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga.
Oh, we got him! What a shot off the bike! Oh my god, I didn't think we were supposed to do that. I think we were supposed to chase after him, but we just got him before he got off. Awesome.
I'm finna find a ride.
Right, to the car wash we go then. That was a lucky shot, that was. Okay, dokie then. Let's get this horrendous bike washed. God, this is a pretty shite looking bike, isn't it? It's gonna do a wheelie. Woohoo, baby! Let's get the old. Hey, whoa! Oh my god. Shoot. Oh god. Look at this. High noon in LA. Beautiful. Or Los Santos, as it's supposed to be called, sorry. Definitely going to be getting an upgrade on my graphics card though. Probably next month or the month after. So when I do that, I'll up the graphics on this to 100% everything maxed. I mean, I say pretty much everything's maxed at the moment, but I'll make sure everything is 100% anti-aliasing and everything's all pretty much bang on then. It will just look absolutely perfect at that point. But yeah, it looks good already. It looks very good already. And of course, this has got the new graphics driver on that NVIDIA released, yes, last week. So, as well, that's worked his wonders, I think.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro.
How'd you get here first?
You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga. And we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
Oh my god.
Tell him, you fucking moron!
Right. Boom, mission passed. Okay. Headshot 3 out of 6. Accuracy 42%. So could have done it a little bit better, but it wasn't too bad. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I shall wrap up edit this little first look right here. I hope you enjoyed it. As I say, it's just a first look to show you off to you guys the graphics and the visuals of the PC version of GTA 5 and the performance of it, which, as I say, all in all, is pretty sweet indeed. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, drop it a like. Be sure to look out for some more GTA videos very soon. I've got a couple planned of my own, as I said to you early on. I've got at least one planned with Rambler and Lionheart, so that should be coming as well on the channel very soon. Hello, Lamar. Right, okay. Anyway, right. I shall leave it there. So thanks for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, as I say, drop it a like. I'll be back very soon. But until then, this is WarriorofSparta from Los Santos. And my brave Spartan beard of Franklin. Look at him, he's even rubbing it, he's loving it. Saying farewell.